so first I'm gonna start off with this Fenty Beauty primer. Take this Kiss eyebrow pencil. Let me be the one you call when you tryna hit the shit. Let me be the one to call when you tryna be free. Ring, 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 ring. Let me ring. Alright, I'm gonna take Toffee for the top now. Okay, sis. This part I don't worry about right now because it's all gonna flow in the end. Yeah. Okay, brows. Okay. And I'm just gonna take this leftover concealer. Let me be the one you call when you're trying to hit the sheets. So let me be the, I don't think that's the words. Let me be the one you call when you're trying to be a freak. Ring, 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 ring. Yeah, I guess I'll go ahead and do foundation. I'm letting you know right now, you blend that foundation to where you blend it, you know what I'm saying? You blend out your foundation. I don't care if it take you 10 minutes. Blend out that foundation. You know what I'm saying? Make sure your stuff is right. Like, make sure it's right. Take your time, blend, get you a good brush, get you a sponge. Blend. Bring it on down your neck, blend. Blend your foundation, okay? Take your time. This is art. Take your time. I mean, it's probably not the right color, but the way it's gonna be blended in there. Cause y'all see the other foundation had, it was yellow. It's yellow. So this kind of brought it down. Let that dry. We're gonna go a little brighter. or should we not? I like a bright highlight. This it. That's it. That's, this is it. Just a little bit. Just a I left my Sasha Butter Cup and I accidentally ordered the wrong translucent powder. So, make sure everything is blended. Take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Powder. So I like this setting powder.
Good brand.
If you have dry skin,
not the one I wanted.
This ain't it.
But it's okay
because this is not it. So nice little thin layer. Shake, shake. Okay, so now we finna contour. I'm gonna take this shade.
Once again,
dab, 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 dab. Like a little. This is not it.
Don't worry, don't worry.
This stuff will dry you up.
It's gonna be blended.
Dry you all the way. Excellent setting powder, though. And see, I got a lot of patience. So see, I can keep doing this. You know what I'm saying? I keep doing this until I feel like it's right. Look at that. Man, quit playing with me, man. Quit playing with me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Get you some setting powder. You need some more setting powder? Yeah, get you a little setting powder. You dust it. Blow it. Dang, I be straight. I don't be caring. It is what it is. Alright, cool. And you know what I'm finna do now? I'm finna take that contour. I'm gonna take this shade and kinda just to get a little color, you know, a little something. Bounce off. We gotta darken that contour a little bit. Just okay, so basically on this part, the lashes I had on were super duper long. They were 25mm and it just took me a long time to get them adjusted to my eyes. So I'm so sorry about not having the last clip, but I hope you enjoyed this. Thank you. Young nigga, he gon' shoot you for a tear trap. Bitch, I wrap that down around my head.